Some days I just wanna up and call it quits. I feel like I'm surrounded by a wall of bricks. Every time I go to get up, I just...
Before we get started, these shoes are really cool, so I'm like trying to get them in the shot. I don't want to feel like I put them on for nothing.
So those are nice shoes, Marshall. Those are pretty cool.
Can I just do it like this?
No.
All I know is I'm about to hit the wall. If I have to see another one of mom's alcoholic fits, this is it, last straw, that's all, that's it.
Is this a family show? Can, you know, what am I talking about? This is Eminem. What do you want to know?
The pen explodes and busts, ink spills my guts. You think all I do is stand here and feel my nuts? Well, I'ma show you what, you gon' feel my rush. You don't feel it, then it must be too real to touch.
This makes me eligible for this.
Yeah, I'm the music editor of Complex.
What the fuck does that mean?
Let's be serious here. This is a serious interview. Let's...
Okay.
Let's answer the questions.
Let's ask the questions that everybody wants to know.
If I gotta scream till I have half a lung. If I have half a chance, I'll grab it, rabbit, run.
Have we met?
It's nice to meet you, Eminem.
It's nice to meet you, Wait, hold on.
I met Marshall through Proof. I used to go up to the hip hop shop on the weekends, and Proof used to host these battles every week. And he was selling his Infinite cassette.
Did you buy a copy?
I did, from you. I gave you $6.
Thanks, man.
You're welcome.
Put my tape back on the rack. Go run and tell your friends my city's whack. I just don't give a fuck. But see me on the street and duck. Cause you gon' get stuck, stoned, and snuck. Cause I just don't give a fuck.
To put it in most simple sense, Marshall makes music. I figure out how to get it out to the world and sell it. That's kind of the basis of the relationship. So me being in the studio is not a common thing. I only come in here when he asks me to come in here, check something out. I learned a long time ago that I belong out there. He belongs in here.
Hey, what's going on? This is Paul Rosenberg, your faithful attorney at law. Listen, I listened to the rough copy of your album, and I just got to be honest with you. Can you tone it down a little bit? Because there's only so much I can explain. Give me a call.
I think the skits were sort of designed, in my mind at least, to show that...
Paul's like my dad.
Hi, everybody. This is my friend, Dr. Dre. He's okay. Just send money. Lots of it. Or he won't be. Say bye to the people, Dre.
Couple.
Couple.
Just a couple.
Couple, meaning two.
We owe a lot to Dre for having the ability to make the label.
Back when Q was falling with Lorenzo and the Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals.
Thank you. Thank you for 15 years of ruining my life.
No problem.
Appreciate it.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps as long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the ill in the stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners, you're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? There's enough. The sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God's little does not give a fuck.
Till the moon comes up, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high, I'ma rip this shit till my bone pull out.